it on. Okay.
Hey, I think we're almost there.
Huh?
Gorge, aren't we here because of the picture? Look, I'll show you.
Yeah, this is right.
Come on, let's go find this mansion.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Take this. It's over.
Are you all right? What happened?
We came here looking for Kairi. Then those white things attacked us.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did. Kairi's our friend too, you know.
You're right. You know, I never thought of it like that before.
Word is, this mansion gets a lot of really strange visitors.
We thought this place might be the gateway to some kind of alternate Twilight Town.
What do you mean, alternate Twilight Town? Hey, Goofy, do you think we could see that crystal of yours?
I made that pouch myself, and I still have it. So there shouldn't be two of them here.
And this is the trophy Cypher gave you. You left it behind, remember?
It's the only one of its kind. Same for the crystals. Red, blue, yellow, green. Only one of each color. But you've got your own.
So, where'd you get it?
The pouch is from the king. When he gave us money for the train ride, he gave us the crystal too.
But then, where did the king get it?
See? There's gotta be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch and the crystal. Everything makes sense.
It does? That other town must be where whatever's missing from here went.
Like Kairi.
I get it.
Something to tell you. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise. The real Ansem. He snuck into Organization 13's stronghold.
And we've figured out where Kairi is. I'm pretty sure we're right.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Well, if that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
I've waited long enough, Your Majesty. Tell me what you know.
It's not for me to say.
But Your Majesty, why?
I don't want to break my promise.
You made a promise to Riku? So he's okay. I can see him again.
Huh? Who's Riku?
My best friend. That's it.
Your Majesty? You got the pouch with the crystal from Riku, didn't you? And you promised not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough!
Yeah, let's go. Kairi, Riku, we're on our way.
Thank you. off! Yeah! It's over! This is it!
How does it work?
I can handle it. Okay. Here we go. Oh.
What's wrong?
I can't go any further without a password.
Do you have any idea what the password might be?
Well, we only got this photo.
Yeah, the one Donald ate up.
It was in the box right next to the photo.
Hey, that's it. Ansem the Wise loved ice cream.
Okay, what's the name of the flavor? It worked! Let's go.
We'll be here to hold down the fort.
Say hi to Kairi.
You bet. Are we back in the same place?
Yeah!
This is the other Twilight Town. Roxas' Twilight Town.
There's gotta be an entrance into the Dark Realm somewhere. Let's split up.
there.
This is it.
What is this place?
Well, which way should we go?
Riku! Kairi!
Darkness will overtake you. Get going!
Why?
Don't ask, just do it!
You okay?
I kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me. After that, Saix caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Saix. Got it memorized? Now go save her!
Leave us alone! You're fading away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean? Not that nobodies actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go, find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, You can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? Haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel. This leads to...
Come on, let's keep going!
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember? What you're saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing. He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart, and that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But... weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.